I've been stabbed 10 times. I've been shot.
Somebody say, you faggot or you gay.
You get beat up. You have no chance.
I'd say, you start hanging around us.
Check It is the only documented and known gay gang in America, maybe in the world.
We had two options, either to run or to fight, and we chose to fight.
And that's how we made our name. That's where we got our respect from.
They act like females, but the thing is, they still got that muscle. They still dudes, so I don't.
A lot of kids out here in the streets like I was, not even here today, but I am.
Our mother was on drugs bad. No child should experience that.
I grew up in and out of juvenile facilities, always locked up.
My mom used to be like, you slow. You dumb, you retarded, you faggy ass bitch.
The Check It came along and we just all stuck together right since then.
The Check It, they had obstacles that most people don't have, but they resilient. They see a glimpse of hope now.
I want to talk about what we call the Check It transformation to get them in the fashion industry.
Bam! Ah! Diamonds is the girl's best friend.
I just guess I'm in a place in my life where though I'm trying to change from all that stuff that I used to live.
He only want me for my good good. He only want me for my goody goodies. He only want me for my good good. He only want me for my goody goodies.
You know, I believe that we can go down in history. If no one was gonna stand up for us, we stood up for ourselves.
And you're dealing with something with a lot of potential. Potentially great or potentially disastrous.